Shane grew up on a farm and recounts his discovery of homosexuality at age 14. He reveals where his journey began and the trials and tribulations that are inherent with growing up as a gay man in a world that is often judgmental.
He wore some kind of Tarzan's bright red tight loincloth that looked filled up, about to bust, like a supernova.